I finally get it! Couldn't have done it alone. I've still got room to grow. Who am I to turn down praise?
Go on, sing my praises again. Off. Off.
I have done it! No need to discontinue with the praises. I have done it! Well worth the effort.
No, I just got lucky. I think I've got the hang of it. Is this my true talent? Who is mother? Of course I got it. No need to butter me up. I've got it.
Professor. Excuse me.
Yeah, you just get it, Professor. This is my favorite.
This food is a revelation. I can't help but smile when I eat it.
Hey, Ignatz, can you do me a favor and tie that big old rock to my back? Figure I should get some training in while we're out here working.
I'm not strong enough to pick up that rock and put it on your back. Sorry, Raphael. That didn't go as well as I'd hoped.
Why are you apologizing? That was great! Right, Professor?
I'd never have learned this back in my room.
I'm closing in on expertise.
I've got it.
I think I've got the hang of it.
I see.
I'm looking sharp, huh?
But still got room to grow.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. A new path to tread.
Bernadetta.
Lady Edelgard! What can I do for you?
I appreciate all the effort you're making to overcome your fear of me. Your dedication is commendable. However...
I'm just getting in your way, aren't I? Knew it, Bernie. You're just an intruder. Nobody wants you around. Stupid! Oh.
Bernadetta.
Yes?
The problem you keep running into is that you don't listen to what people are really saying. That's why your efforts are in vain. You need to listen instead of jumping to your own conclusions. Hey there, Hubie. I've been...
Linhart, there you are.
you so much!
What is with you? Finally coming apart at the seams from all those late nights spent researching, huh?
For once, your sharp tongue misses its mark! My elation is too powerful for your petty sniping to have any effect! Aren't you curious as to the reason? No matter, I shall tell you anyway. Not long ago, the church reached out to me. They bade me travel to House Geert, escorted by the knights. During the Dagda and Brigid War, you see, Houses Nouvelle and Geert fought side by side. Yet we were the ones who suffered wrack and ruin, while they kept their foreign ministry position. I cannot turn back time to change that, of course. But I would relish the opportunity to give Duke Geert a proper tongue-lashing.
I guess that is one of your pastimes, isn't it? Anyway, seems the church has business with House Geert.
Of the six great noble houses, it is the one which oversees the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. The church wishes to obtain a hero's relic, thought to reside in House Geert's collection. The delicate negotiations of acquiring it fall to me, due to my connection with the Duke.
I thought they were all returned to the descendants of the Ten Elites by the church ages ago. House Geert has no ties to the Elites, and I don't think the head even has a crest. Odd indeed for them to have a relic.
There is talk that the relic fell into his hands during the Dagda and Brigid War. The Church of Saros was displeased to learn this. They feel the relic should belong to them and have made that plain to House Geert.
I believe the relic was found in a foreign land where it was mistaken for a marvelous but benign treasure. Then it was probably gifted as recompense to House Geert, as part of a reconciliation. Who can say why it had landed on foreign shores to begin with, though?
You seem rather well informed on the subject.
I caught wind of some of the story, which piqued my interest. I did some digging and drew conclusions, like I tend to do. So what you've got is what I think. Nothing more. Anyway, Constance. If you're headed to House Geert, so am I.
What game are you playing here?
No games, this time. I just want to get a gander at that shiny relic they're keeping hidden away.
I haven't the authority to prevent it, but if you must accompany us, I should like the professor along too. The more eyes watching this snake, the better.
I think you've confused a snake with a bird. You coming, friend?
I knew you'd see things my way. Allow me to make a few quick preparations and we can depart. What a delicious frisson it gives me to imagine the look upon the Duke's face.
I sure hope the church knows what they're doing, choosing her to negotiate this.
Thank you. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. 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 Come back soon.
That thief bested me, but I will not allow the relic to be taken.
Filthy rat. That will be mine. If I have to pry it from your dead hand, all the better. Children of the beasts, expose your true selves!
What the? Please make it stop!
Duke Garrett is in danger. I fear we make for poor reinforcements, yet we must aid him nonetheless.
What a mess.
Come on, to Duke Garrett.
They must work for the church. But I have no choice. I must seek out their aid.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
As you wish.
The sun.
Stay focused.
That's my cue.
Battle.
Sure thing.
I will prevail.
Put me in there.
I will get the victory.
Don't get in my way!
Yikes. Something is definitely off with Ben. Be careful.
Yeah!
This will take some strategy.
Should I have held back?
Whoa, did I get stronger? Impressive! My heart is full of victory! I am greater now.
Much needed. You are nothing.
Do it all.
I won't allow you to steal the relic. Stand down. Leave the... What is that thing?
It cannot be. The thief menacing the Duke has become a hideous beast.
An unexpected obstacle. Still, the results of our little experiment were nothing short of exquisite.
That is that.
Right makes might, right?
Victory received. Disappointing, but I will not misplace my heart.
Didn't even enjoy it.
Thank you.
Not fall here. Not like this.
Predictable. Let the lesson begin. You fought well.
Gracious.
Oh, I get it now.
Thank you. sorry, but please help me. I cannot do it alone.
We've got this. Step aside while we sort this out.
Beasts! Rampage! Take his head!
Here to help.
I will use the strategy.
Into monsters? Ruthless.
Did I spy a fragment of a crest stone? Interesting. I've not seen an effect such as that before.
Constance, this is not the time for research. Get it together. Don't let them near the Duke.
If only my research had such results.
We're covering it.
Think this'll work?
What's that? Oh, you got it.
I will get the victory. I will get the victory.
will not be stopping.
That was fun to watch.
I will get the victory. Flame Spirit protects me. That's my cue. You were wide open.
Ugh, battle.
Hopeful.
Stay focused. As expected.
I will prevail. Your defeat was inevitable.
The sun.
As you wish.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Sure thing.
I did not.
Put me in there. What a jump. I'm just getting started.
No hesitation. That is that.
I can improve too, you know.
You're making me look bad.
Victory.
I sped a weakling to their demise. So this is what the goddess grants me.
Gracious.
Hmm.
me in there! Yeah! You see that?
Battle.
Careful!
Stay focused. Such power dwells within. As you wish.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Sure thing.
The sun.
Should I have held back? For Lady Edelgard.
This wouldn't have happened in my youth.
Didn't even enjoy it. It's simple logic. As expected.
I'll be fine. No one makes it past me.
I will prevail.
Should I have held back?
What did I expect?
What a thrill!
I failed to attain the relic, but the experiment yielded results. That's all that matters.
I think the coast is clear now.
Phew. Well, that was bizarre and unfortunate. What the hell happened to them anyway?
The gulf of my ignorance prevents me from answering such a question.
My thank you so much.
Thank the goddess you were unharmed, my lord, and that the relic is safe and sound.
Yes, thanks to your intervention. Today was a day to make my blood run cold.
Colder than a Srang winter, I'd wager. Our foes gave us a pitched battle.
I am sorry to say that the ringleader's escape was my fault. It is a miracle that no harm came to your lordship or the relic, in spite of my clumsy efforts.
You don't sound quite yourself, Constance. I'd no idea what a toll life has taken on you. Perhaps it might cheer you to know that I intend to reward you for all that you've done today. For more than that, actually, I owe your parents a great debt for their services. I dare say that the church intended you to collect on it when they sent you.
The debt you owed my parents need not extend to their daughter. No reward shall be necessary.
Our help doesn't come for free. I think the relic will do nicely.
Ah, yes, by all means. Even if you have no use for it, perhaps you know somebody who does. These are the fetters of Dromi. They draw on the power of the Crest of Obom. It's a priceless treasure that ended up in Dagda. After the truce, they sent it to us in friendship. One story holds that Saint Cero subjugated the Ten Elites and the clans who followed them. There may have been a few clan elders who fled across the sea to escape suppression. The Empire's Minister of Foreign Affairs must hold on to every bit of leverage that he can. Which is why I feel a bit derelict in my duty here. I've put my feelings ahead of my role. The Minister of Foreign Affairs appears to be discarding his hand in order to repay a personal debt.
My lord.
To be back at the monastery. I suppose the church will be wanting their relic.
Yeah, they might. But I've got grander plans for it.
What? Of all the self-centered...
Wait, do you mean to say that you're compatible? You bear the Crest of Obon?
Very good, Constance. Hey, friend, I've got a request. Can you talk the church into letting me borrow the relic for a bit?
If you believe anyone would lend you a relic, your wits are softer than I gave you credit for.
The Crest of Obon has all but vanished from Fodlan. Nobody but me carries it now. I'm the only one in all of Fodlan who can use it. The church hanging on to it is useless. Letting me make use of it is simply practical. Otherwise, it'll just be gathering dust in some stinky old vault. Don't you worry your pretty little head. I won't use it for ill. I'd never be able to make it up to Duke Garrett after all. You can keep an eye on them while they're on loan. That'll make this whole thing go over easy as pie.
So this was the game you began when you offered your assistance. Well played.
Thanks. I figured the Duke has no use for them, and neither does the church. But I sure do. Ultimately, I want to use them to benefit the greater good. There's certainly no harm in that.
robes.
I'll have this down in no time.
Everything looks good on a noble.
All kinds of ways to get strong.
What was that name again?